road trip time. Gotta buy a proper camera holder. Kind of chills and moves all over. Dark when I got up this morning, starting to lighten up now. Welcome to Grand Bend on the Thursday before the holiday weekend. Oh, and they have construction. Stopping into the store over here. I'm looking for a decaffeinated tea because I do not sleep well. Well, success. I got a new kind. I got caffeine-free licorice spice. So I'm going to try that tonight and hopefully I'll be able to sleep in my SUV and sleep well. Well, I couldn't park where I usually park, so I ended up parking right back at the grocery store. And I'm just taking a walk around all the little detours for the construction. And as you can see, the construction lines there. So we'll just walk down, have a look at the beach. But I'm not going to stay here too long. I'm not a town or city person. And certainly not when it's busy. I can't believe how beautiful it has turned out. This morning it was dark, it was gray skies, and now we have blue skies, and it's just beautiful. And of course there's no crowds, as you can see behind me, but I'm sure tomorrow night and Saturday the beach will fill up. But yeah, it's great. This is Grand Bend still, just a little park. Lunchtime. Just sitting by the water. I like listening to it, especially the little waves. I like big waves too. I could fall asleep listening to the water. Got my coffee, made it in my vehicle. Just relaxing. Almost ready. Dinner time. Breakfast on the beach. Had a choppy sleep, but got enough. And now for a new day.